David. 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 Dickhead.
Yeah.
Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog. Right now you are listening to my intro song. In just about 2 seconds the show will go on. One, two, you idiot.
Here's the story. People have been complaining that I don't leave my house, and that's just because the only place I film is my house. I leave my house to go to the gym with Todd, right Todd?
Yes.
And that's what we're doing right now. We're going to the gym, right Todd?
Yes.
I'm driving, so I shouldn't be holding this camera filming because I don't have a self-driving Tesla, right Todd?
Correct.
This is a day in our life, right?
Yeah.
I love you.
Hey Scott.
Yeah?
Hey.
What's up?
Smash or pass?
What do you mean?
Smash or pass?
Probably pass.
That hurts, man.
My roommate. That's weird. Why would you even ask that?
That hurts. I mean, I don't know why you gotta be so mean. You could have just said pass and lied about it.
I said pass.
Oh, pass means pass all over them? Pass your dick over the person?
No, it means like...
Oh, I thought don't. Smash means punch in the face, and then pass means...
Fuck them.
Yeah, did I have it mixed up?
A little bit.
Okay, don't use this in the vlog.
Okay.
What are you bitches doing?
Todd, smash or pass?
And smash or pass?
Smash or pass? Yeah, smash for sure.
You're supposed to say this is your roommate.
He is
supposed
my...
to say this is your roommate, you wouldn't do it.
He's my roommate, of course.
You smash him?
Pretty cool.
He passed on me. So you can be honest. I want your vlog to be completely honest.
Okay, smash. Alright guys, listen, you probably all already heard this announcement on David's channel, but if you didn't, then check this out. Look at what David's wearing. He's wearing a hoodie that says,
"That's too much Scotty, baby."
That's beautiful. Oh my god, you're sitting next to other shit. Regular shirts, girl shirts, boy shirts, sweat shirts,
any kind of shirts for anybody. Cars too. If your car needs a shirt, let him know.
David's been releasing merch every Friday and this is my day.
This is Scott's day, so please buy it for the sake of Scott.
I'm gonna put the link in my description if you guys wanna buy it.
Don't give him the options.
I'm gonna put a link in the description so you guys can buy a shirt and a hoodie and a phone case. Jason, I really appreciate you coming on a hike with me.
I didn't know you were here.
Uh-oh.
Scared the hell out of me.
I'm here.
Just thinking about stuff, like a lot going on. Were you with this shirt this whole time?
I've been in the car since you got in the car. We got in together, same time. We agreed to go on a hike together, remember?
Oh yeah, I remember now. I'm just losing it. I gotta take that ginkgo biloba, you know, get the memory going again.
The ginkgo biloba, what?
Ginkgo biloba, it helps old people with their memory.
Mm.
You know, Todd, that's the thing.
My name's Scott.
Scott, right. The thing is, Sean, it's...
Scott.
I get you and Tom confused.
Yeah, let's just go with whatever you want to call
it. Sean and Tom.
Scott and Todd. That's what it is. Scott and Todd.
Who's the little asshole? The one with the brown hair that like skinny and fucking yells at everybody and barks everyone around. What's his name?
David?
David. That's
yeah.
It. And who's the one who complains all the time?
Me, Scott.
No, yeah, you do complain. The one that looks like he just had a falafel.
Zane?
Zane.
Okay, it. Gotcha.
Let's go.
Why are you putting at your tattoo? What about it? Can you not speak? You have nuts in your mouth? Whose nuts are in your mouth?
Put the filming off.
Put the filming off?
Yeah.
Procrastinate on it? Is that what you're saying?
Mm-hmm. Hey, sister, I really want to meet you, but if you fuck my man again, I'll fuck you up so bad you won't even be able to live in your skin! Boom, 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 somebody kill me, please. Somebody kill me, please.
His butt crack is just out.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Todd has ultimate plumber's crack. His ass just out most of the time. Todd's been great for footage today, dude.
He just walks in and just starts doing shit.
Walks in and starts doing some weird shit.
You know, I went to school for acting. For a day, I was like, fuck that. Let's get drunk every day.
You guys want to go get Chipotle?
Dude, oh my god. I've been really trying. I want Chipotle.
Every once in a while I post vlogs that Kristen isn't in and people are like, where's Kristen? Why wasn't Kristen in the vlog? I film during the day, so sometimes Kristen is not here because...
I am at work.
Well, it doesn't really look like you're at work. It looks like you're walking around downtown. So, can you explain that, Kristen?
I feel like this is a bad representation of me being at work because I'm on lunch right now. So it kind of looks like I'm just walking around town, but I am at work.
Okay, that makes sense. She's at work. On the weekend I film with Kristen a lot more because she's around. She works from like 9 to 6 and sometimes she goes to the gym, comes home. By that time it's like 9. It's like time to just hang out and not film anymore, so now you know. Oh man, David really went full force on this prank, huh? He's making you clean up the whole thing yourself too.
Cockhead.
I'm right here, dude. What the hell? He told me to stand to the side. We weren't supposed to use scissors. That's why I hit him off.
Pull the car door off. As
my mirror. Children in Africa could have used this foil to wrap their food.
Damn, we got to make sure and not make a mess of our neighborhood, too.
Talking peanuts.
Great. This was some prank, huh, Todd?
Great. Did you put it through my rims too?
It's just so funny. It's on a day when you have like plans to go drive down to Huntington Beach.
What were the chances of that? What if there was a murderer coming to get us and I'm like, get my keys! And we go, I'm like, fuck!
What if there's a dog locked in your car?
Oh no, that's terrible.
I know, I'm sick.
You said the murder idea. We all laugh. You say something about a dog being in the car. We're like, no!
Big fall. Holy cow, this could be your clickbait, Scott.
Whoa! We had to take the saran wrap off of Todd's car.
I don't believe how much saran wrap there was.
It's like 10,000 pounds of saran wrap.
Yeah, really.
The aftermath of David's prank.
Imagine the packing peanuts were this easy to clean up.
I think David should put it in his Tesla.
What? It's already a mess, so.
You can totally make a chair out of this.
Saran chair?
Yeah, sit on it.
That's your next DIY.
You are so ingenious, David. You can make something great out of something terrible.
That's all right, so I thanks for watching, Jennifer. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at
I'm not Scotty Sire.
You guys haven't realized yet, this is gonna be happening every Friday. It's all gonna be linked in the description, and I wanna tell you guys right away, but Scott has this weird piece of tape right there.
Can you do me a favor and just take that tape off for me?
I thought that outro was so funny, but David didn't want to use it, so I was like, all right, just give it to me, I'll use it. But as usual, I give a shout out to someone who has my notifications on, and today that person is Jennifer, as I mentioned earlier. Here's your rap, Jennifer. What's the word, Jennifer? Made a hoodie and a shirt. Figured, hey, it couldn't hurt if I made a little merch. So pull out your purse and make a little perch. If you want it, you buy it, you wear it, you flaunt it. I'm sorry, I got a little carried away. I'll stop rapping now, carry on with your day. The whole video was basically about merch. But anyways, I'm trying to do daily vlogging again, so I'm getting back in the swing of things and just posting every day. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'll come back tomorrow with some more shit. And then the next day, and then the next day, and the next day.
And the next day!
Yeah.